After being singled out for working with Alok Nath in Didi Pyaar De, actor Ajay Devgn says replacing the disgraced actor would have been a monetary blow to the makers of the film. Ajay said in an official statement, "When the Me Too movement happened, I, along with many of my film industry colleagues, categorically expressed that I respect every single woman at the workplace and I would not stand for any unfairness or atrocity against them. Nothing about my stand has changed. I reiterate, I'm extremely sensitive to the Me Too movement. But when circumstances are beyond me, I don't see why an attempt is being made to single me out as being insensitive. This is untrue." Putting the decision to retain Alok's scenes in perspective, Ajay said, "The set portions were shot over 40 days across various sets and an outdoor location with a combination of over 10 actors. By the time the allegation surfaced in October 2018, the actors in the film, including me, had already started work on another film. It would also have been a huge monetary loss for producers. The decision to replace Alok Nath could never have been mine alone. In this case, I had to go with the joint decision of the unit. Not to forget, I couldn't have brought the entire combination of actors back or put up sets again for a 40-day reshoot. Also, it could have meant doubling of budget, which again wasn't my call to make. It would have to be the call of the makers. Had circumstances played out even slightly differently, I would have pushed for a different combination of actors. Unfortunately, this was not to be." The statement has come after he was criticized by actress Tanushree Dutta and writer Vinta Nanda, who alleged that Alok raped her. Tanushree called him morally bankrupt and a spineless hypocrite, and Vinta said she didn't expect anything from him. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.